All right, guys, you okay, sir? I've just been listening. Not going here, nothing. It's only when you walk, you hear the noises. I'm just going to leave this camera going. Actually, I'll wait till the plane goes. All right, the plane's just going now. Yeah, just before I turn it on. I can hear that noise again in the bush. Like the whole trees are getting knocked down. The wind's picking up now. There's a little palm leaf down there moving around. It's moving before the wind started. Alright, so the fear's gone away. So that's a good thing. You just come running there this time. What was that? I feel like a rock just got thrown laying on the ground over there. Another one. Holy crap. Did you see that one? That was a big rock. How old is that tree? Nothing now. Oh, I'm gonna shut it down, guys. I just kept filming in case anything happened. What it was. No, at least it might have captured something if anything happened. Alright, we'll keep going. Alright, so we're pretty much at the bottom. See that? Top of those trees, it's the top of the mountain through the clouds. Can't even see it. Let's focus in. Oh, you can just start seeing it a bit. Should fall out of trees over here. Oh, it's like a bloody Yabby's head down there. Oh, okay, go. Beautiful place. Well, Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one. I'm not seeing no, I've actually gone past it now. Now it's heading back down the other side of the mountain. I thought you could actually get up to the mountain maybe. Maybe I'll have to check it out and see if there's a track or something. But yeah, I'll go somewhere else on Maddie. Woodenbong's not far, I might just head down there and have a quick look around there as well. Alright guys, cheers.